Hello everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So there are two things I'm excited for right now. Two. First off, welcome, have a seat. Hi. Oh, sorry that my mic just fell, and that was probably really loud for you guys, I'm sorry. And also, my mic is kind of quiet. Sorry, I was just trying to fix my mic there. My mic is kind of quiet, so if you can't hear me too well, that's why. And second of all, Little Nightmares just dropped today. Little Nightmares 2, to be exact. So there are two things I'm excited for, and I just named both. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and Little Nightmares 2. Thanks for stopping by the way. So now that that long intro's over, we're going to go straight into Little Nightmares 2. Alright, so I played the first one, and I liked it. And warning, scariness detected. If you do not like scariness, this is a no-go for you. Okay? Alright. I'm gonna assume you listen to me. And, the thing is, in Little Nightmares 1, I can't really explain what happened, because, well, we all know what happened in that game. Unless, you know, you've never seen it. So basically, you're a little girl in the yellow coat in the first game, and there's this huge lady, and you're like 3 inches tall. That's not a short joke. You're actually 3 inches tall in this game. And, yeah. You had to, run away from monsters. And this is my, first actual crazy game playing on my PC. So sorry if I'm not good at some of the mechanics yet. But right now, it looks like there's a door. Alright. See, I told you we're 3 inches tall. Or probably a little bit more than that. But still. This game looks really good. First game looked good as well, but there wasn't really too much outsideness in the first game, I guess. So, you know. It wasn't. Don't know what that is, and I don't want to. Alright, let's see. I think. Yeah, I knew it. Alright. So. Alright, that makes sense. Okay, there we go. Oh, your head, watch out. What? Oh, wrong thing. Ah! There we go. I don't know. I don't want to know what this is, but all I can tell is that there's some danger afoot. Get it? Because there's feet. No. All right. I'll stop. There you go. Okay. Okay. Whoa. This is what I will say. There is traps set up for me here. I'm guessing that there's some kind of hunter trying to catch people for some reason. So I am already just going to jump over that, not mess up the buttons. Yeah, get out of here wherever you are. You're not even here, so who am I? I'm not talking to anyone. Let's see. So we go like this. Push. Push! Good job, baghead. That's what I'm gonna call you. think I know your name, but I'm gonna call you Baghead. Baghead, anyway. So, me and Baghead's journey is gonna be amazing. It's gonna be the first journey on the planet. Good job. And he is very good at, like, running. And running. Climbing. As you can tell. Indiana Jones? What just happened? Oh my god. Let's pretend we didn't see that news. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to use it though. Wait, what's over here? Okay, I guess I can't go over there, huh? Woohoo! And there's nothing over there. Guess the only way is up. We go. This is in here? Alright, yes. Well, it's not. Okay, guys, I am too smart right now. Alright, get up. Come on. Alright, maybe. Good job, Baghead. You're the hero this city needs. The Adventures of Baghead. Alright. Let's see what I have to do. Whoop! Boom! Alright, now this. Alright, so now this. We just bring it down. Come on, do I have to do this? Huh? How are you supposed to get there fast enough? Oh, I know what to do already. I just thought of this, actually. I can't help but shake the feeling that something's gonna jump out at me. Alright, where's this hunter man? Is the chef back? The guy that was cooking up all the food? Because that was probably one of the most disgusting part of Little Nightmares 1, ironically, was the food. No, I didn't. This is weird. It's gonna be the whole video, just me trying to do this one part. I know how to play on the computer. Like, I played games on it before, but nothing like, well, crazy, you know? Like, why do you have to use so much buttons for one part? No. What? How are you? What is he doing? Yes. sorry, my friend just texted me. What? How are you supposed to... Are you not supposed to do that? I am so confused. Is there something here that we're supposed to find? Like this? Are we supposed to do anything with this? I think that thing goes up too fast to be able to make the jump, because I was just about to make it, and then it's confusing. This part doesn't make any sense. Confusing. Supposed to do this? This doesn't make any sense. Are we supposed to like... No, but it's too high. I have to be missing something here. This makes no sense. Hopefully I'm missing something, or else this game just doesn't make any sense already. I'm gonna figure something out. Hold on. What the fuck is the key like? What do I have to find is the key like going like this? And then this. Then this. This doesn't seem to be doing anything. That's seriously what you were supposed to do. I was missing something. Did I seriously have to do that over and over again? This game just trolled me. I'm supposed to make that, so should I just like... You got this, Mono! Am I dead? Oh. Maybe I should do it one... So you shouldn't wing it. All right. Note noted. So let's see what you can do. You can literally do absolutely nothing. Maybe. What button's your lighter? Around. There's a light. There's a box. box. Mm-hmm. I got it, don't worry. You can count on me to figure it out. Let's see. So, do I just walk down from here? Like this? Yep, oh yeah. Can't believe I missed that twice in a row. Now here comes our first climb of the big day. Just taking a nice, lovely stroll through the... What's that? I think it just pooped. I think I stepped in it with my bare foot. Oh my god, that made me jump. I didn't know that it was... Oh my gosh, that made me jump so bad. Alright, I didn't even see that. Ooh, I'm about to grab... Oh, now I know what I need to do. Now I just need to figure out what button throwing. Alright, figure out what button throwing him is. Shoe. Mr. Shoe, I'm sorry I have to sacrifice you. You'll be in my... It'll be in all our hearts forever. Sorry, buddy. Okay, I feel bad for that shoe. Alright, guess this lovely stroll turned into a not so lovely stroll. Ah. Oh, I see that bear trap. Why is it? What got. Why are two of them closed already? Why does that one have a stick in it? Oh, I see what you want me to do. Oh, you are not gonna like this skill, Mr. Bear Trap. Alright, or maybe you will like it, okay. Alright, so I have to get through that. Wake up, it was all just a bad dream, get up. Don't tell him it wasn't a bad dream, he actually just died. Wow. Can't believe I did that. Is there like a certain way to avoid this or something? Did you guys hear that? No, tell me. Oh, do I have to pick something else up? Hey, sure. May I take that stick? Oh, no, I was trying to swing it like a bat. Alright, pick it back up, it'll all be fine if you just pick it back. Did I just mess up? Bro, move! Alright, now, pick up the stick. Thank you, good. This stick is 4 times bigger than me! That was pretty cool, actually. Hee! Ooh, straight into the leaves. What is... Thanks for the warning, Sticky. You know what, Sticky? Just because you didn't give me any warning, you wanted to see that, didn't you? Take this! Okay. Well, take this. Alright, I'm actually kind of sorry now, but that's because you didn't give me a warning. Next time, give Baghead a warning. Those pine cones are evil. Evil pine cones! Oh, never mind. Okay, they're helpful, actually, because... I don't trust this at all. I knew that was coming. Now maybe if I kind of just like... I'm taking you guys with me. No! No, listen, sir, I'm gonna need you to way over there. Yeah, okay, that's good. Oh boy, this is scary. Guys, I don't like this. Got me. I've already jumped twice and I haven't even seen anyone. Alright, Mr. Pinecone, where's the third one? Well, I already jumped twice, and one of them was because of a bear trap, and the other one was because of, like, I forgot already, probably something dumb. Oh yeah, because of another trap that killed me. Good job. You made it. You're a legend. Okay, alright, let's go. Go back ahead. Ooh, a cottage. But I think we're going to anyway, because we're just that smart. Right, Baghead? He's not actually smart, guys. That was sarcasm. Climb up! I know what this means. No! Are we gonna... In the trailer, I think I saw 6? Leave you alone. Wait, was that 6? I just mentioned her too. Alright, where am I? You think a cleaver in the wall would be your first sign to get out? Alright, or maybe I have to climb to the cleaver? Oh my gosh, we did not get axes in the first game. What the heck? This is awesome. Alright, where's the bad guy? Come at me. Chop your big toes. That's the only thing I can reach. I'm coming here, Johnny! Excuse me, I'm asking you a question here. I mean, actually, I was telling you, get back here. No, you're getting back here right now, or else I'll call the popo. I'm scared. Where'd she go? Check everywhere else first. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go in here. Like that at all. I'm getting out of here. Bye, dead people. No, please don't leave. I hey, listen, I'm here to be your friend. I don't want to hurt you. Now let's just hang out. Listen, you know what? We're holding hands.
Come with me. Help me open the door.
Oh, I know what to do already. Okay, that was just a minute of me being kind of dumb for a few things. Alright, listen, you hear those noises, right? You spend a minute running away from me. This guy's setting up dead people, and I have a bag on my head. Which person would you rather trust? I mean, I guess if you saw a man with a bag on his head walking to you, that'd be kind of... Who is this guy? I don't like this, like... at all. What do we do? Oh, you want me to help? Alright, yeah. Thank you. This place is... It's kind of disturbing. Let's crouch. And let's go. Miss, I'm sorry about that. Not real. Goodbye. Hey, I don't know if you're six, but I'm still gonna call you that. Six. Ow, that kind of hurt a little bit. Could've called me. Wait, you're smart too. You're definitely six. Alright, how about. Alright, good job. Oh, wait, you wait until I get on? Oh, you're a smart one, aren't you? Hold on, I'm getting on there. Whoa! No! Oh, that actually worked. Okay. Key? Yellow? Where'd the key go? Uh-oh. Oh, no, where's the key? I can't see it. Can that yellow stuff...
Do you know where the key went?
How do you turn on the light? I'm just gonna press every button to turn on the light later. Alright, I guess we can. There we go.
Hey, look, I found a key.
And we just put it in our pocket, okay. Listen, come on. I don't know where we're going, and I'm kind of scared, so I... Oh, they are people. That brings us feet sticking out. I didn't even notice that. Alright, okay, what are you doing? Mind helping me? Alright, actually, you know what? We're gonna go find a key. I think I noticed 4. Alright, let's go. Wanna help? Listen, look, I wanna go up here. Me want to go here.
Hey, that means help.
Dude, are you gonna help me or what? Like, get over here. No offense, but you are not the most helpful person. Okay. Maybe I don't have to go back over there. Maybe you feel like... I was pressing the wrong button that entire time. Smartness. Come on. You next. I'm not walking down here alone. This guy's a psychopath. He has dead bodies here. Some of them are mannequins.
I have no idea what's going
on. Oh boy. Okay. Coming down too, right? You're not gonna... I'm gonna wait for you to start coming down. Alright, come on, let's go.
I go down farther?
Really, you want me to... Alright, let's go. Oh, that's what it's for. Alright, okay, let's see. Alright, nice. This guy Shrek. It's Shrek, oh my god. Watch out, there could be bear trap. Is that where the banging was coming from in here?
I thought this was a...
What the heck? I thought this was like a little...
Help me, over here.
I thought this was a little shack. Excuse me, this thing's like huge. You hear that? Time to go investigate.
Over here.
Oh, it's fish. I didn't know what that was for a second. Okay, and yes, I did acknowledge the fact that a huge man was there. Okay, hold on. Hey, what's up? Oh. Wait, there's a jump on. What? have saved you, but okay. That to happen. Oh god. Oh, I keep dying. What the heck? I'm terrible. Alright guys, actually, hold on a second. I actually think I'm gonna end the episode here on a cliffhanger. Well, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Ka-chow.